What is up, Ram fans? Fans of the Super Bowl champion Los Angeles Rams, also my Ramelia. I bring you great news. Rams rookie Kyren Williams, running back, to make his preseason debut versus the Bengals. Yes, indeed. Rams rookie running back Kyren Williams broke his foot during OTAs, but he's worked his way back from the injury and is now healthy. After sitting out the first 2 weeks of the preseason, he'll make his debut on Saturday against the Bengals. McVay was previously unsure if Williams would play, but the coach told reporters Monday that he will suit up, and Williams will also participate in the Rams' joint practices with the Bengals on Wednesday and Thursday. The Rams could use running back depth with Cam Akers and Darrell Henderson Jr. nursing soft tissue injuries, and after the team waived Raymond Calais and A.J. Rose of a different color. Sean McVay said rookie running back Kyren Williams will participate and join practices with Bengals in Cincinnati this week, says Stu Jackson on a tweet, and that the goal is for him to play in the preseason finale against the Bengals as well. So that'll be great. It's a shot in the arm for our offense. We get to see the guy in action. Hopefully he'll get plenty of reps, and we get to see his catching ability. He's also a great blocker. The Rams selected Williams in the first round of the NFL draft this year. The Rams selected Williams in the fifth round of the NFL draft this year. He rushed for 1,000 yards in each of his first two seasons at Notre Dame, scoring 31 touchdowns. Though not the fastest running back, he runs a 4.6 and a 40. He's great in pass protection and is comfortable as a receiver out of the backfield. So there you have it. Kyren Williams will see some action if everything goes the way it should, and we get to see our rookie in action. And that's great with Jake Don't Fake the Funk in there as well. I'm looking forward to watching these guys. I can't wait to see my guy Perkins and McClutchin show out some more. If I hear any more news, I'll let you guys know. Also, Quentin Lake, just in case you were wondering about him, one of our drafted guys in the secondary, is on the PUP list with a knee. He might come off in about a week or so he may be available for game one, but he hasn't got much reps with being injured. We'll see where he lands as far as the roster spot. We'll see what happens, but I think we might keep him because even though we have a loaded secondary, he's got a lot of potential. We will see on that. Anyway, I hope everyone's having a great Tuesday. I hope everyone has a safe Tuesday. And always remember, Ramelia, we're the Super Bowl champion and nobody else is. Have a great day and take care.